you see me at night? Watching you. I kneel by the window with a fag. Haven't you noticed? And when your curtains are open, I watch you. I watch you and I wank.
You watch me. And you wank. With a fag. Why?
Isn't it obvious?
I mean, why have you got a fag?
I always smoke when I wank. You're not angry, are you? It's not funny.
No. No, I know it's not. Look, it's okay. Really?
There's a man opposite us, lives in that council block, ghastly place.
There we go.
What do you mean, here we go?
Nothing.
A young man, not unattractive, but something about him.
Simply because he's the quiet type.
Have you ever spoken to him?
No.
Well, there you are, you see.
I haven't spoken to lots of people by us.
You have no idea what he's like. They do say...
Ah, they.
...that he's been inside. For interfering with youngsters.
That's a rumor. It's like the whole pack.
Oh, who the fuck cares? Wouldn't he be on a list or something? These things aren't foolproof.
Have you ever seen him with any youngsters?
No, of course I haven't. Far too busy.
People are... they're scared of being different. I can understand that. It takes a lot of courage. But if you can be what you are, not what you think you should be, you'll be happy enough. You'll understand yourself. And you can face anything. Get sad. Your luck goes. I've seen you. I've seen you lost. But it's no good. To go. If you've got to go. Please go. Thank you.
I know for a fact that his flat was attacked.
Poor chap.
Petrol bomb through the window.
It's terrible.
Fortunately, he was in, so the flat didn't burn down.
Did he get hurt?
I don't know. Probably kids.
Well, it was! And they did it because of what they heard.
And their fucking bigoted parents.
You'll be fine.
I don't like leaving him.
We've done it before.
I want to go.
No. You gotta go.
I think this is wrong floor.
Oh, for God's sake.
You're not going to say anything, are you? Of course not. Because if you did, that would really, really fuck things up.
Why would I? It's what I wanted.
Where is he?
Sorry?
Theo!
Please.
What is it? What's wrong?
Oh, they're his parents.
Get out of there.
Why?
Tim, pleased to meet you.
Peter.
Hi.
What the hell are you doing? Get out for Christ's sake!
Mum!
What are you doing here?
What's wrong with you?
If you don't tell me what's going on, I'm going to call the police.
The police?
If he has laid one finger on you, if you have touched my son...
Nat, please.
What do you mean, Nat, please? He's 14.
Mum.
Well, have you? Have you touched him? Have you touched him?
Dad, tell her.
Nat.
Of course I haven't. Why would I touch him?
You're half naked.
It's very hot.
Oh, will you shut up? Tell me, Theo, why are you here?
To give him this.
What?
I picked it up on mistake this afternoon in the library and found it in my things.
How do you know it's his?
Because I've seen him use it. It's quite distinctive, look black and gold, see?
You mean you see each other in the library?
Sometimes. In the history section, I see lots of people. What's the problem?
I told you there'd be an explanation.
Yeah, so I thought I'd bring it over.
At midnight?
I couldn't sleep and I could see his light on, so I thought, why not?
Oh, darling. You didn't have to go into his flat to give it to him.
It's really nice of him, though. Very thoughtful.
Yeah.
And most lads have nicked it.
So why have you still got it?
There you go.
Thanks.
Right. Let's go.
You've been smoking. And alcohol. You stink of alcohol.
So do you.
Don't you dare speak to me like that. Have you been feeding my son alcohol and cigarettes?
Feeding?
Nat, come on.
Well, have you?
Mum.
Well, say something, why don't you?
Let's go home.
I know you've been up to something.
Nothing's happened.
I can smell it.
Dad, tell her nothing's happened.
Come on, Nat.
Get off me!
Great. Just great.
Can I put something on then?
If you so much as look at my boy again.
Sorry. Sorry about all this.
Thank you.